Next up, it's Chicago Rockers' Fallout Boy. Fallout Boy contributed a song to the breast cancer episode of One Tree Hill because they respect the charity. Interestingly, the lead singer of Fallout Boy has a very annoying voice. I wonder what Lib Dem Member of Parliament for Montgomeryshire, asteroid collision expert and husband of Sian Lloyd, Lembit Opik, thinks of this.
Reasonable video, rubbish song. It's the consequence of what you get when you haven't got much musical ability. Actually, if you can make music and make a million like that, then I'll start a band.
Controversial, Opik.